candidate and pastor is now facing kidnapping charges in Cobb County. Police arrested Zeph Baker outside of Columbus this morning. They charged him with kidnapping, aggravated assault, cruelty to children, and family violence. They will transport him back to Cobb County in the coming days. Baker ran for mayor of Columbus in 2010, 2014, and 2018.